When I start making love, I don't just make love, I be stroking. That's what I be doing. I be stroking. I stroke it to the east, and I stroke it to the west, and I stroke it to the woman that I love best. I be stroking. Let me ask you something. What time of the day do you like to make love? Have you ever made love just before breakfast? Or have you ever made love while you watch the Late Late Show? Have you ever made love on a couch? Well, let me ask you this. Have you ever made love on the back seat of a car? I remember one time I was making love on the back seat of the car. Police came by and shined his light on me. I just looked at him and said, I'm stroking. I be stroking. I stroke it to the east, and I stroke it to the west, and I stroke it to the woman that I love the best. Ask you something. How long has it been since you made love? Huh? And did you make love yesterday? Or did you make love last week? Or did you make love last year? Maybe it might be that you plan on making love tonight. Well, just remember, when you start making love, you make it hard, long, soft, short, and be stroking. You be stroking. I stroke it to the east, and I stroke it to the west, and I stroke it to the woman that I love the best. I be stroking. Now when I start making love to my woman, I don't stop until I know she's sassified. And I can always tell when she gets sassified, 'cause when she gets sassified, she starts calling my name. She said, Clarence Carter, Clarence Carter, Clarence Carter, Clarence Carter. Ooh, shit, Clarence Carter. You know, the other night I was stroking my woman, and it got so good to her. You know what she said to me? She said, stroke Clarence Carter, but don't stroke so fast. If my stuff ain't tight enough, you can stick it up my... Woo! I be stroking.